next page in the face journal. I'm going to do collage. And I'm going to do the base of the face, the actual face part. I don't know how to say it, you know, not the features, but just the bit that I'm going to build the features on, with book text. I'm not going to put anything down the spine with this one because we're probably going to collage over it and it's not going to get wet and seepy, so it should be fine. So I'm going to use my gel matte medium, and I have a lot of different books. I've got quite a few German ones from someone who sent me some happy mail, which is lovely. Gonna build I could probably put this in fast forward, can't I? So I'll see you when it's done. Now then, next bit. So I'm going to use the nose from this young lady. Eye from this lady. These lips, do I use? I use hers. No, I think I'm going to use her lips actually. eyebrows. Let's have that. Tiny, okay. No. And I have a sticker for the other eye. It's the other eye, but never mind. Let's glue that down. Oh, glued her nose down to the paper. Oh dear. Oh well. Goodness me. Right. So that's our face. Now, I'm going to use we'll have some dirty, oh gosh, sorry, I didn't even look at the camera then. Sorry. Yes. So this is wax paper with jelly prints on, and I also have a napkin with some jelly print on. We're going to make some hair. So again, probably fast forward this.
I'm just sitting here, I got time, it's clear to see, from up here, the world seems small, we can sit together, it's so beautiful. Free. heaven to see the truth around you. From a distance you can tell.
So she's sort of dry. I'm just going to come in and maybe just with a pencil define that. And that's it. Okay, with that. I'm not going to do anything facially other than that. And I'm just thinking, do we want some, I don't know, flowers, butterflies. If we're going collage-y, we can add any of this stuff, can't we? So, let's see what we've got. Stands out to me. Maybe just chop the stem off a little bit. I'm not sure if I'm going to need to add any adhesive underneath. We shall see. What else have we got? A few of these flowers. Build a little arrangement in her hair just because we can. All of that now, and I think just to finish off, how about I was thinking a butterfly, but what about a bird? How cool would that be? And then let's have a butterfly a bit further down. There's a page full of butterflies here somewhere. Where are you? I was just using you on another page. Here we go. Oh, that one. let's just cut around the edges, tidy that up. Let's see how many pages we've stuck together in this process. I did glue two pages together just with a glue stick, just to give that stability for the page. And it's still warped a bit, but that's fine. Now, do I want something on the other side as a sort of backgroundy bit? Gonna need to just pop a bit of adhesive under there to keep these stickers down. That's the page from last time if you haven't watched it. Right. Washi tape. Text stamp. Nice wide bits of washi. Although it didn't work very well, so I've got a wide bit and not so wide bit. Seems to be sliding down today. I don't know what's going on. Bizarre, right? Not sure if I like that. But hey ho. this one. A bit more, and a little bit more. Okay, I'm gonna leave that now. So that is that page done, and we're going to write corner again, as we did last time. What did I say last time? The date. Yeah. Okay, so, snippity snip. Today is the 7th. I should know that. I've just done another video and dated that one. How did I do it? I want to keep it consistent. So, 7th of the 2nd, 2022. And what was it? The painted wax papers and tissue. There we go. Another imperfect abstract face, and she looks great actually. I love it. So, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this, and I hope that the series is inspiring to you and you join along or find your own ways to experiment. And thank you so much for watching. I'll see you soon. Bye bye.